How to forward multiple emails as attachments in Gmail is what we are going to see in this video. Hello all, welcome to Tech Mirages, and I'm back again with another awesome video. There might be a situation where each individual email has its own importance and you want to forward all those emails in Gmail at once. Till date you might be using an extension or a software to forward multiple emails in Gmail, but now it's the time to say goodbye to those extensions or softwares because Google has released a new Gmail feature which allows you to forward multiple emails in Gmail at once. So in this video, I'll be showing you how to forward multiple emails in Gmail at once without any need of extensions. But before going forward, make sure you subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscribe button and click on the bell icon so that you never miss any of my latest videos. As stage has been set, let's get started. So head over to Gmail. So I'll be showing you two ways to forward multiple emails as attachments in Gmail. So the first way is select all the emails which you want to forward at once and click on the three vertical dots on the top, which is more option. Just click on it and you could find an option called forward as attachment. This is the new feature released by Google in Gmail. Now it's open up a new message or a new compose box which allows you to create a new email, and you could see that all the selected emails are being attached. Now give the to address subject and click on the send button, and all those emails will be forwarded as single attachment. So person who receives all these emails as attachments would be seeing the email like this. Open the email and you could see all those emails are as attachments. So click on any of the email and the email will be opened in a new window and the person can view the email. Now let's see second way of forwarding multiple emails in Gmail. Click on the compose button to create a new email and select the mails which you want to forward in email, and click on the selected emails and click and drag to the new compose box, and it says number of emails conversation selected. Just release them in the compose box and you could see those emails are being attached to the new email. And the next step is same. You can give the to address and subject and click on the send button, and you forward those multiple emails in Gmail at once without any extension. So this is how you forward multiple emails as attachments in Gmail without the need of any extension. Hope you find this video useful. Please like and share the video. And if you have anything more to add, please do comment below the video. Thanks for watching this video and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. See you soon.